Hurrah! I just found out about this tool and it's the best thing for Windows for a long time. This tool allows you to install, uninstall, upgrade, repair, and search for applications from the ease of your PowerShell terminal. You won't have to hunt for the app's download site anymore, avoid the wrong websites, navigate through ads, or worry about being tracked. You can simply use Winget. Winget is Microsoft's command line package manager for Windows 10 and 11 to address the very problems mentioned earlier. It's very easy to use and I'll help guide you through it. If you're familiar with Linux, it's very similar to the apt command in Debian-based Linux. If you don't have any experience with Linux, it's okay. It's not a requirement. Let's start by having a look at Winget. Simply search for PowerShell and hold down the Shift and Control while clicking on it to launch admin PowerShell. To see what the options are for Winget, type in winget-?. The options are pretty explanatory, but let's go through a few. Install will install a given package. While you can guess the name of the package, if you're not sure, you can always do a search for it. For example, let's say you want to search for one of the sysintern applications. You can do a broad partial search by simply typing in winget search sysintern. This will return all the partial matches for the results. To install sysintern, type winget install sysinternals, and it will install it. To uninstall, it's as simple as, yep, you guessed it, winget uninstall sysinternals. If you want to export a config, you can use the export command, then use the file and import the config into another computer. This is handy if you want to standardize on builds. To upgrade, you can simply use the upgrade command with the application. If you want to upgrade all applications, use the --org parameter. This command has the potential to save you and your organization so much time. Are you using Winget already? If you are, I'd like to hear how you've implemented it in your organization. If you're going to implement it, let us know how you're going to do it. The more we're able to provide useful information to the community, the better off everyone will be. I'm OpSec Aaron. If you like this content, be sure to like and subscribe for more. Love you all. Bye.